Hi, today we will see how disposable diapers can help in gardening and create super absorbent soil. For this project, we need a diaper such as this. It could be new or used one. First, you have to open the diaper, cut the side line and open it up. Then, there is a layer of cotton, which we should remove. Under that there is another layer which contains the gel. We need this gel. I'm going to remove this gel and collect it in the container. Now I have to tell you, because this diaper was exposed to humidity, it is stick together, but normally if you shake the diaper it should come out like a powder. As you can see, if I put a bit of this gel in glass and add to it water, it will absorb the water, but I can add to it more and more water. Okay, now that I collected the gel, I will use it in few project. In future I will upload update videos to these projects. Here, I have planted a potato into this gel to see what will be the result. I will be posting new videos every week, so don't forget to subscribe. If you mix this with ordinary potting soil, it can reduce your watering period to more than a half. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. This material is called sodium polyacrylate and actually has the ability to absorb as much as 200 to 300 times of its mass in water. You can also add this mix to the existing plants by creating a pouch in different place of the soil and adding the gel to it, and cover it again with the soil. I will be posting new videos every week, so don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others.